Welcome, dear friends, to day 8 of our prayerful journey. Let's begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O most holy God, we humbly prostrate ourselves before thy infinite majesty, and we adore thee and dedicate to thy glory the devout prayers which we now present to thee as an act of devotion to your servant, Saint Padre Pio, whose intercession we are now imploring. O most pure and chaste Saint Padre Pio, during your life on earth, you gave a most beautiful example of purity and love of God, and was found worthy to bear in thy flesh the marks of our Lord's passion. Have pity on us who are so much in need of God's mercy, and obtain for us through thy merits and intercession the special favors which we now fervently implore. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. May God hear and answer our prayer according to his holy will and for his greater glory. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Padre Pio, pray for us.